Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side?
Hi, Masad. I'm Nolan.
And I'm Ruby.
How did you do on your science Ames test, Ruby?
I did very well.
Good for you, Ruby. Let's go see a commercial. Then we will go to weather with Carter.
Crafting with Cole, and today we will be painting.
This is
Alright, today we're going to paint happy trees. So first we're going to start out with the sky. So I'm going to just start by brushing the sky.
Somebody once told me the world is going to roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Alright guys, as you can see, we have the sky finished. And I left a little white in there so it'll feel like clouds, you know.
On her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming.
You don't want to just make circles, you want to make them look real. So like spread them out like I did. Make a mountain. And I'm going to put little trees around and stuff. Alright, so here's how we're going to make a mountain. We're just going to go up from anywhere you want. It doesn't matter. And you're just going to do this. Alright guys, so I made my mountains and I'm finished. Now I want to make some trees. Just going to like give it that, and I'm just going to do little dabs. Because the mountain's big and we have small, so I'm just going to do that. Because I'm going to have trees on the mountains. So now that I've done that, make the outline, I'm going to take my small brush and I'm going to hit it in. And now what? I'm just going to fill it in.
Oh, oh,
So everyone, this is my painting. Thank you for watching Cole's Crafts. Bye. To sit down. Or on the ground.
Shut.
What an amazing work of art. Hi Ingleside, I'm Carter with your daily weather. Today in Phoenix, it is sunny with a high of 85 and a low of 55. The weather in Minneapolis is cloudy with a high of 50 and a low of 32. Minneapolis is where the finals of March Madness is on April 8th.
Thanks, Carter.
What do we have next, Ruby?
After this quick, short film festival commercial, we will go to James with sports.
Hey guys, it's Kyle here. I'm just reminding you that the INN Festival is coming up. There will be a big red carpet, and you can go support all your friends and INN members. And there will be awards giving out to the best actors, editors, and etc. And remember to come May 8th to see all your INN members. Bye, Ingleside!
I'm gonna forget you, Jack!
Hey Trojans, track and field is practiced today after school from 2:30 until 4. If you want to see some baseball and softball, come to Echo Canyon, Camelback Christian, or even here at Ingleside. For some pro sports, Mike Trout tops the list with largest contracts with $430 million. Now to March Madness, boys and girls. Make sure to watch the games tonight as it is the first part of the Sweet 16. Also, make sure to watch your Arizona D-backs this spring. Now, back to your anchors.
Thanks, James. Did you know, if you truly believe that you were one in a million, there are still approximately 7,184 more people out there that are just like you?
Wow.
I hope that everyone did good on the AZ merits, but that's all for today, Ingleside.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to tune in next time for your daily news.
Güle güle!
Means goodbye in Turkish.
Adios, Ingleside!
Hi, I'm Isaac Spire. I'm in 7th grade.
What do you think we can improve on?
Maybe just like on transitions and like the green screen is like a little fuzzy, but it's pretty good.
And then what do you think we are doing good on right now?
I like your guys' short films and sports and weather.
All right, thank you.
Hi, yeah. I'm Alexa and I'm in 7th grade.
So today we'll be asking you about a survey for INM. So what do you think we can improve?
I think you can improve your volume.
Yeah. And then what do you think we're doing good on right now?
I think you're doing good on your commercials and segments.
All right, thank you.
I'm Matthew and I'm in 8th grade.
I'm Tatum and I'm in 8th grade. All right, so what do you think we can improve during I&M?
The volume. And camera quality.
And then what do you think we're doing good on? Thank you.
Hey, my name is Matthew Swanhagen. I'm in 7th grade. Love it at IMS. Having a good day.
What's good? I'm Quentin Tansley. I'm in 7th grade. Also in IMS. Having a great day.
All right, so what do you think we can improve on INN?
I think we could improve the quality of the sound if we could get like better mics. That would be good because like sometimes I can't hear at the end of the day. So like
everything's great. The intro is great. I'm just agreeing with Matthew. Yeah, but you should really fix up the audio too.
I think we are doing good so far.
Okay, I think you're making good, funny content. It's also sometimes informative.
I think the intro is great too. It's really funny.